Premier League is back. The first game for the City is a massive test versus an old familiar foe in Mikel Arteta. It should be a fantastic match. The match is going to be played at Etihad Stadium, Manchester in England, and the match will start at 3:15 PM EST and 15:15 PM according to UK standard time. Mikel Arteta goes head-to-head with his former boss Pep Guardiola, having spent 3.5 years as the assistant coach at Manchester City before taking over at Arsenal. Manchester City could move 7 points clear of the third-place Leicester City, while Arsenal are aiming to overtake Tottenham Hotspur and close the 8-point gap to fourth place. City and Arsenal come into this off long layoff, so take into account form and rest. I see City playing up to its level and securing a win. Pep will have the squad ready, and the prediction from my side is that Manchester City is going to win this match 2-0 to Arsenal. The live streaming of the match will be provided by Sky Sports in UK and Star Sports Network in India.